Peggy 18.
Hello, I'm Dinga Bakaba, game director at Arcane Lyon, and I'm here to tell you all about Deathloop. I only have a few seconds to sum it up, so Deathloop is a murder puzzle where you play an assassin trapped in a time loop. But you know what? I think I can explain it better than that. In Deathloop, you wake up on the shores of Black Reef, trapped in an endless time loop that makes the island and its inhabitants repeat the same day over and over. And to escape, you'll have to kill 8 targets before the day resets. These targets, however, they aren't big fans of this plan, so they've ordered everyone on the island to shoot you on sight. So this may be a game about time, but you're not on a timer. You can figure things out at your own pace, in any order you want, as you piece together the perfect loop to freedom. So you're starting over with each loop, but you're not starting with nothing. You'll have a chance to keep your weapons and abilities between loops. You also unlock new supernatural abilities and gain intel on your target. Now, let's talk about these 8 targets. They call themselves the Visionaries, and they're a group of scientists, artists, and party animals. But they're also cold-blooded murderers looking to live forever no matter the cost. So we've 8 visionaries spread across 4 districts of Black Reef, broken up into 4 time periods. There is a lot to accomplish in a single day. The more you learn about your targets, easier it will be to get them exactly where you want. Two down, 6 to go. You're not the only one doing the hunting. Meet Juliana. She's unpredictable, she's clever, she's the most powerful visionary. And she'll kill you more than once. And there's much more to cover, like all the supernatural abilities to unlock. Oh, and there's also artifacts that modify your weapons in crazy ways. And the truth about Black Reef is that and the time loop causes amnesia. And there are tons of parties to crash. In short, Deathloop is a murder puzzle where you play an assassin trapped in a time loop. But don't worry, time is always on your side.
プレイステーション